Amid all this, the COVID surge, both in India and globally. In India, the focus is on elections. Today, the Election Commission announced that it will postpone the Punjab elections from the 14th of February to the 20th of February. But it's not because of COVID, it's because of a religious festival. All political parties in the state had asked that the election be postponed.
Followers of Guru Ravidas today blocked the Jalandhar's main roads, demanding the poll dates to be changed. Top political leaders backed this demand. And the Election Commission agreed to push back the voting from February 14th to the 20th. Guru Ravidas's birth anniversary is on the 16th, for which many of his followers make a pilgrimage to his birthplace in Banaras, in Uttar Pradesh.
कि एक बार इलेक्शन डिक्लेयर हो गई होवे ते उस तो बाद वो बदली गई होवे ये पहली बार इतिहास च होया और मैं पंजाब सरकार वालों और पंजाब दे लोकां वालों इलेक्शन कमीशन दा बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करदा
लखां लोकां दीआं भावनावां इहदे नाल जुड़ियां होईआं ने क्योंकि उहनां ने वोट भी पाउणी है उहनां दा अधिकार है पर इहदे विच उहनां दा जिहड़ा धार्मिक भावना जिहड़ी उह ना जिहड़ी हट होवे उन ठेस ना पहुंचे कि वोटा करके असी जा नहीं सके अपने गुरु दे मत्था टेकन सो इस करके इलेक्शन दी तरीक जड़ी है जे एक हफ्ता बाद आती जावे
बीजेपी हैड आल्सो रिटन टू द इलेक्शन कमीशन यस्टरडे रिगार्डिंग द सेम एंड बीएसपी बीइंग एन एलाय ऑफ द अकाली दल हैड आल्सो रिटन टू द ईसी द पोल अरिथमेटिक इज प्रेसिंग According to the 2011 census, about 1 in 5 of the people in Punjab's Doaba belongs to the Ravidasia community, a scheduled caste. Doaba comprises of Jalandhar, Hoshiarpur, Nawanshahr and Kapurthala districts. Due to their growing influence, no party can afford to ignore it, especially at the time of elections. Since physical rallies and padyatras are banned till this week, an extension in polling date will give some breather to the parties who are struggling with digital campaign. NDTV Bureau Report.